tree was activated. item. I got $3 in my pocket, bro. Hey, maybe 20 right now.
Still pretty stunned with that 498 out of Jeremy Teasley. Let's see, 428 with a one for Chris Cutsinger. Awesome pass there for Chris. That'll take him to number one spot.
Well, Frank Stotts, Schaumburg, Illinois. The legend Ken Stotts tuning to the CBR.
Stripe 7-0. He rolled off the throttle way early at 185 mile per hour.
Bud Yoder, yes it is. It's Bud Yoder. Yoder cannot race.
Well, there you go. There's some numbers. Wow, I'll tell you what, he shut it off early too. He won a 460 with a 9 at 165 today's mile stripe. Coasted off.
What bike is this again?
Yes, that's just a little motorbike.
barely gets out of the zone.
A very bad time of the zone. 145
Hey, as we get into the big wheel
shootout, stay on this side, okay? Don't go that way. Stay here, okay?
Thank you. Wait,
make it light.
No.
What?
I'm talking to Ruby.
Oh, yeah. You go ahead.
Russian train line, and they got a throw in. They got on the nose, man. Let us in. You got scared, man. Wait, you want to race here or not?
It's Shane bike. Shane said it ain't right.
Okay, where's your bike?
It's over there.
Have you been on the line?
Get on and get in the box. If you want to race me, get on and get in the box.
$200 right here.
are we betting on?
We are betting. I don't want to be on cameras. I'll drink the rest of the moonshine that I have, the whole jar. And then we call it even because I owe him $100 right now because he beat me in cornhole last year.
It's not just last year, it's all of last year.
Even though I think you need a refresher.
Right here, right here. Hands up.
corner.
He told us 30 seconds.
That's not a race. So, no, you
should.
I mean, that's not a race. That's not a race.
Bring it back around.
Listen, if y'all know, we're done for tonight. We're done. Okay. We're done.
Okay.
I know you're not mad.
Damn, you saved 500 bucks.
Hey,
he's got nitrous bottles.
Hey.
It was home.
Guys, listen.
I got them.
Hey,
you check my
bottles. Nathan, stop. Listen to me. Do you want to rerun it tomorrow or not? Is it yes or no? That's all I want to hear. If the answer is yes, we'll do it tomorrow. If the answer is no, let's just go home. Do you want to rerun it? Yes or no, Nathan?
Hell yeah.
Yeah.
That's a no.
You want it yes or no?
Why we just going to do
it tomorrow?
No,
it ain't going to rain.
Yes or no?
Yeah, you ace.
All right, we'll run it tomorrow. All right, good night.
Boom.
Have fun.
Jeremy Teasley, the first man in NHDRO to go 498. 4 second zone, that's right, for True Street category, one of our new categories this season here at the NHDRO. Four, 153 mile per hour. Mile an hour. two-wheel works. 689, check it out, 212.3 mile per hour. Outstanding pass for the little skinny guy, Justin Doucette.
Grudge race, motor for motor right here.
Yeah.
against St. Louis Red. I don't even know the guy, but my mechanic told me if I'm down there playing, do not bet against you. That's what he told me.
I'm out there and let the tire break loose until I get my money. That's all. I don't need my money.
Sunday, NHDRO. Event's almost over. We're still grudge racing. Money racing right here.
He helped the kids, he steals from kids too, but he helped kids. You hear me? So I love him.